How to launch your manual car. Your goal is to rev up to the point where your tires are at the limits of their traction when you drop the clutch. This will vary per car, per tire compound, and everything, so you have to experiment to find out. But you want minimal wheel spin, that's the goal. So in my car, I'm probably going to launch around 3K. Clutch in, first gear, rev up to 3K. Drop the clutch and floor it. Shift to second. And that's a launch. Hit the plus button and follow for more.